einer neuen Folge von Warhammer 40.000 in Christoph, Matthias und Tollwissen.
Your command!
Ja, jetzt können wir das nochmal alles neu machen. Oh, los.
Welcome!
Inquisitor, we have a problem.
Now. Oh, is not a good time. Let's take a look. These records are disturbing. This martyr. Now.
are truly doing the Emperor's work, Inquisitor. Keep it...
After we disable the jammer, we must find Lord Osterheim.
Oh, yes. That two-faced hypocrite. I have already lost a battle brother because of him, and then he left me down here to die. But, oh, traitorous scum! Mockery to your honor! Perish, you filth!
Inquisitor, what's happening down there? Are you all right?
I'm great. I've just killed a Hellbrute, a twisted mockery of a Space Marine. Praise the Emperor. I also have an Imperial Space Marine with grievous wounds, and I want to bring him aboard our ship.
Inquisitor, listen to me. The Monastery has turned on the warp drives, and it's ready to leave the star system. Disable the jammer now!
I've disabled the teleport jammer. At least, I hope so.
Inquisitor, you must teleport back before the ship leaves. We don't know where it's headed, and worse, the Jella shields are probably compromised. Warp travel will kill you. Hurry up! You don't want to get stranded over there!
Inquisitor, are you all right?
I'm fine, Captain. I'm back on your ship, leaving the teleportarium as we speak. I need medical assistance down here for the Space Marine. What is happening to the Martyr?
It's preparing to enter the warp. I thought it was a derelict.
It is derelict, Captain, which seems to attract the attention of both our allies and enemies. The Martyr is a mystery, but it is very much alive.
And your mystery ship is gone. What happens now?
I will notify the Caligari Conclave. Then we will wait and see.
Inquisitor, my astropath has sent your audio log to the Caligari Conclave, as you requested.
Let me guess. Another local warp surge manifestation swallowed the message whole.
No, actually. We have received an official follow-up on your report.
That must be a mistake. It's the Imperial bureaucracy. I wasn't expecting to hear from them for a few standard years.
I have no idea what we found out there, but it must be really important. See for yourself.
Inquisitor, we are raising your clearance level. You are henceforth authorized to listen to confidential information without facing immediate excommunication. Your discovery has greatly intrigued the Conclave. You have found a ghost of the past, Inquisitor. The Martyr had strong ties to the Inquisition, and as such, it is very important to us. We all thought that the Fortress Monastery had been destroyed, with the exception of Lord Inquisitor Klosterheim. He dedicated his life to finding the Martyr, only to disappear without a trace. And now, we have proof of both the existence of the Martyr and the whereabouts of Lord Klosterheim. We want answers. Continue this investigation. Evaluate the data. Gather new clues and find the martyr. Hopefully with Lord Klosterheim on board so he can explain his disappearance. We must remind you that this investigation requires absolute secrecy, and it will be your task, and your task alone.
Our task is to find a ghost ship in the vast expanses of the Imperium. How hard could it be?
The Space Marine I rescued was part of the expedition that found the martyr somehow. If I can interrogate him, I'm sure he can help us.
That man is in stasis at the moment. He was torn into pieces. Correct me if I'm wrong, but a warrior of the Adeptus Astartes is not a simple mortal we can treat.
Indeed. We need a tech priest with unique skills and knowledge of the genetic material of the Adeptus Astartes. We need a Magos Biologist specialist, which could be difficult.
I come from a long line of rogue traders, Inquisitor. I know the secrets of this sector, and I can tell you where to find the tech priest you need. The Merciful Agony is a hospital fortress in the Chernobog system. It's also a secret research station of the Adeptus Mechanicus. You'll find a Magus Biologus there.
Wenn du mit der nächsten Mission fortfahren möchtest. Das ist die Kommandobrücke des Schiffs, deine Operationsbasis, wo dich auf Mission vorbereiten und Ressourcen verwalten kannst. Wähle die hervorgehobenen Konsolen oder NPCs aus, um auf die verfügbaren Verwaltungsbildschirme zuzugreifen. Momentan hast du Zugriff auf einen Laden, ein Lager und vor allem auf die Karte. Wähle den Holotisch in der Mitte aus, wenn du bereit bist, durch den Stern zu reisen und dein Abenteuer fortzusetzen. Neue Stufe erreicht, schaltet Gegenstand hier frei, den Long-Class-Gewehr. Untersuchung abgeschlossen, der Käfig. Die Hinweise, die ich gefunden habe, deuten darauf hin, dass der Maschinengeist der Martyr, der die Klosterfestung bewohnt und alle Systeme und Maschinen auf den Decks kontrolliert, wahrscheinlich wahnsinnig geworden ist. Möglicherweise während eines Wrax-Vorfalls und er hat seit langer Zeit paranoide Tendenzen an den Tag gelegt. Er hat die Martyr vollständig abgeregt und versucht, sich nähernde Schritte aus unklaren Gründen zu zerstören, um sich selbst zu schützen. Belohnung 600 Erfahrungspunkte. Untersuchung abgeschlossen. Ich kann zu diesem Zeitpunkt den Schluss ziehen, dass die verlassene Klosterfestung vor allem das Notsignal kam, den Namen Martyr trägt und dass sie den Caligari-Sektor ungefähr vor 5000 Jahren erreicht hat. Nach dem Imperialen Bürgerkrieg, der auch als großer Bürgerkrieg bezeichnet war, ein Inquisitor namens Uta Tibertus hatte das Kommando über die Martyr. Er hatte ein kleines, sehr klares Ziel, um ER zu reißen. Und einige der Mitglieder der Gefolgschaft hatten Gründe, die sich für seine Absichten Sorgen machten. Was genau in den folgenden 5000 Jahren passiert ist, ist unklar. Irgendwann muss die Martyr in Warp verschwunden sein und sie wurde von einer kürzlich auftretenden Warpwelle im System herausgespuckt und bereits auch befallen von der Galle Nucleus. Das war's für diese Folge. Bis zur nächsten Folge. Tschüss. Bis dann.